السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Marakaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1830 of our daily nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on the 25th of Rabi'ul Akhir. It was on the 25th of Rabi'ul Akhir 583, corresponding to the 4th of July 1187. The Muslims, under the command of Hazrat Salahuddin Ayyubi al-Kurdi, the Kurd, rahimahullah, engaged the Crusaders in the Battle of Hittin. When you go there, you will see Asqalan, they call Ashqalon. You will see Hittin, you will see Akka, which they call Acre. So all these places, remember that Salahuddin liberated from these Christian Crusaders and enemies of Islam and the Muslims. So who can forget him? The Muslims triumphed in this battle and liberated Al-Quds, the Jerusalem, and most of the territories of Sham. Sham refers to the Levant, and that will be Palestine, Jordan, Syria, Turkey, Lebanon, all that. So Turkey, not the whole Turkey, some of it, some part of it, remember. So in a case like this, we see that Almighty Allah liberated Al-Quds and with the most of Sham also from the hands and the illegal occupation of the Crusaders. May Almighty Allah bring another Salahuddin Ayyubi. It was in 1989 that we visited Palestine for the first time, my wife and myself. And the brother could not understand. He asked me, one shopkeeper, "What are you doing here?" I said, "I came to read Salat in Masjid al-Aqsa." He said, "Are you telling me you came from South Africa just to Aqsa? Nothing to do with business, nothing to do with meeting?" I said, "Nothing. Only, solely, exclusively to read Salat." He was overwhelmed. He took out one beautiful frame and there was written, "Fatahaha Umar ibn al-Khattab," conquered during the reign of Sayyidina Umar bin Khattab, Amir al-Mu'mineen, radiallahu anhu warda. وحررها صلاح الدين liberated by صلاح الدين أيوبي الكردي ومن يحررها الآن and who will liberate it today and now immediately. So that Allah will select whoever he wants to. وربك يخلق ما يشاء ويختار. Allah creates whatever he wants to. He selects and chooses whoever he wants to. Therefore, we cannot say, but we can make dua, O Almighty Allah, that let the land of Palestine, the land that is occupied by the enemy, let it be liberated, O beloved Allah. And in that way, Almighty Allah Jalla Wala will destroy these enemies of humanity and people. And that is, you must remember, the Zionist apartheid regime. Thereafter, we must remember that always try and go to the Umayyad Masjid, the big masjid there. And that is where Salahuddin Ayyubi lies buried. So this is the great soldier, the great warrior of Islam. And we can never ever forget his contribution. It was, remember, after 88 years occupation from 1099 to 1187 on the 27th of Rajab Friday, he climbed on the minbar of Nuruddin Zanki, and 88 years no Jummah Salat at Aqsa al-Mubarak. And how do you start a khutbah and sermon? Salahuddin Ayyubi, rahimahullah, taught us, فَقُطِعَ دَابِرُ الْقَوْمِ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا. The remnants and the relics of the zalim, the oppressors, are cut to shreds. وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. All praise is due to Almighty Allah. So may Almighty Allah protect the Haramain Sharifain, Masjid al-Aqsa. Allah Jalla wa'ala liberate it from the enemy and bring peace there as well. And we beg Almighty Allah at all times for afiyah, safety, comfort. Ameen, Ya Rabbal Alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.